I'm on my way.
Omar, behind you! Behind you!
Rahim! Rahim! God damn it. Brecken, do you copy?
Yeah, I copy. What is it?
I'm on my way to get Rahim.
Rahim? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest, and now they're in trouble.
Say, what? Fuck! Where'd they get the explosives?
Well, Look, I stole them from Rise.
Oh, Jesus, I just crushed!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, you hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass! Does Jade know about this?
No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking. And I don't need her getting herself killed too. God damn it!
Where the hell are you? Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Rahim.
Shit! Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
I found Omar's body on the overpass. Rahim must have gotten away. At least I hope so. I told him to hide in the train yard, so there's a chance he's still alive.
Ah!
I didn't think I'd make it, so I armed the bombs. They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh, shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
All right, don't move. You got it? I'll be right back.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big-ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Okay, first one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column, like the first one.
Got it.
It's done. Great. Now get your ass out of there.
Rahim! It's me, kid. I did it! Rahim! Oh, you should have seen it. Oh, God. The whole damn building came down! Oh, shit! Rahim, stop! Rahim, it's me! It's me, kid! It's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Rahim, stop! So... fucking bite wound. Oh. You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh, God. Jade.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Brecken. Rahim. Rahim is dead.
Fuck. Get back here. And don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Rahim's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
Thank you. Thanks. Great job. We'll make good use. Of this.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look.
Brecken.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. If he was my friend, too. He's the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. Jade!
Jade! Wait!
Jade, goddammit!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
What? Sarah!
Sit!
Get down there! We can't let them take it!
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Shit! Brecken. Zera's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with Rice? You should never have hit that school. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Rice's garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zera. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive. You hear me?
Easy. won't find better stuff anywhere else.